big explosion, cars flipping and tumbling, cars on fire.
Crazy because you're responding quick, and you know, any mistake and you could be in a lot of trouble. So much practical work that's done. We got guys on wires, we've got bodies flying from one side of the building to the other side. And then we destroy it all, obviously.
Grenade!
In order to do great action, you have to have a great plan going into it and be able to deliver. We do put cameras in places normal people wouldn't. The audience gets to eat the action. They're big days and they're tough days. I think the car sequence coming up, there's gonna be a lot of tough days.